said, just about an hour ago, I got you fired.
What? What did you do that for?
I figured that being my wife would take up all of your time.
Even if I wanted to say no, I couldn't. You're not supposed to say no to a detective.
I figured that, too.